All the butterflies are released.
Go from the 3 o'clock tower to the Tower of Judgment. Then the path to the Tower of Moons will be opened.
Ah, another gaudy room. What? I'm getting hard. Stiff, turning to stone. Special city likes dirty tricks. Well, I'm the master of dirty tricks.
Lord Gordon, it's me, Zabu.
Zabu, the foolish one.
Lord Gordon, I'm scared.
You show me the face of fear?
You're alive. What happened to your arm?
Moontrix, blasted city.
Lord Gordon.
Look, Zabu. I will conquer it my own way. I will start my assault at the tower.
But what of the words of the old lady?
Come, Zabu.
You must stop. There is turmoil ahead.
Losing your nerve, Zabu? I hate the smell of fear. You should die.
I served you. I was loyal to you. How could you kill me?
Sweet Louise, I never thought I'd see her again.
Hearts of stone have great patience. She's been waiting for you.
For me?
Yes. Try to remember. She has been waiting for 4 years, Fred.
4 years ago, Gordon forced himself on her. She has a pure heart and couldn't marry a man she didn't love. But then Louise met you, a traveler, and you loved each other immediately. But you didn't stand a chance against Gordon. But then you heard of a city of moons, your only hope to save your one true love.
Yes. You fled together, finding crimson earth, mixing it with water from the spring of mist and drank it. It was then crimson earth. It brought you both to the city of moons.
But then trouble. The mist containing the crimson earth engulfed Misty Town and carried many souls here. Too many souls.
More than one soul entering every 4 years throws off our psychic balance, causing turmoil for all of us.
That is why you left Louise and returned to the real world. You sacrificed your love to preserve the City of Moons.
I did that? I was brave? I saved my love in the City of Moons?
But you suffered. When you returned to the real world, you had lost your mind, your memory of all things you had done and cared about. A great sacrifice. But still, she waits for you.